Vendors are not happy. Some have complained that their source of livelihood is shattered as their lives depend on selling from the streets. They were told to leave.